You know, I could crush you like a grape.